guys, how's it going? Hope you're having an okay day. Welcome to OK Gaming, I'm Bo, and today we're playing more Five Nights at Freddy's. Why? Because I want to. And I want to see if I can pass. So, we left off on the second night, I'm guessing? Because that's what it said. Yeah. I believe in you guys. We can do this, I believe in you. What do you mean you don't believe in me? But you know, no, I don't believe in you either. I don't believe in you either. Yeah. That's right. Okay. Honk his nose for good luck. Now you stay there. Hear me, bunny? You hear me? Huh? How about you, chicken? I really don't know the names.
Hello? Hello? Well, if you're here, listen, you made the day too.
And you don't come up and check on me from time to time?
I won't talk quite as long this time, since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everything's in the proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often.
Are you serious? Because he's right there.
Freddy becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right?
Oh god.
I also want to emphasize the importance of using door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door lights. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon!
Wait. Oh, hey, Sweet Cheeks. How's it going? You're looking fine today. Did you get a haircut? Just perfect. I'm really glad you're coming towards me, because I need some visitors. I'm bored. I'm just gonna keep an eye on you. Okay. How come whenever I... This guy's such a butt face. I mean, he makes Beefus' friend look cool. And you're there. Hey. I like your haircut. You have some nice eyebrows too. Could use some dental work. Where you at? Hummy. Why are you cheating? Great, I don't know where he is. You are very fast, sir. And that is meant as a compliment. Hope you take it as one, because I do not want to die on night two again! And I've got 50%. Yeah, that's not good at all. When it turns night three, I guess it's partially acceptable. Let's eat. Let's not. I'm not hungry. I lost my appetite after, he started talking about dying. Perfect, 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 perfect. I don't enjoy this. Guten Tag. You You say that. If you don't, I might just scream. And you do not want that. Great. Okay, now every time I'm gonna check to close the door. Well, I shouldn't give them all the credit. This thing did scare me once. Not play this kind of game, please. I like how the cameras go out whenever they move. I don't care if I'm wasting all my energy. Okay, there you are. Hey! Hi! Hi! Go away! No one wants you here. Honk your nose. Yeah, good luck. Come on, it's 4 a.m. I can do this soon. Sorry guys, mini heart attack. How'd you get back there so fast? What's your secret? Oh, okay, he's there. Great, I'm gonna get scared, I know it. You know what, I think I might just want to waste my electricity right now. Is that the chick? Oh, that's the chicken, yep. Not enjoyable. That's I'm just gonna sit here in the fetal position until couple hours or I die. ButterScotch biscuits. I thought I was going to make it for a second, but then I did not. Okay guys, unfortunately that's all the time I had for today. I really hope you enjoyed watching. If you did, leave a like, share with your friends, and favorite. Subscribe if you want more, it helps me a lot, and I will see you all next time.